All right, today I'm making a video of how to peel a steering column. Never thought I'd make a video of this, but today's the day. The steering column on my GMC 1500, the butterfly switch, the key ignition switch is bad. Steering column is bad anyway, it's all loose. And here we go. I've been told to shut the fuck up, so I'm gonna shut the fuck up. I already tried multiple things. I ended up getting blisters on my index and thumb. My batteries low, of course. I was gonna take the steering column off. I'm not ready for that. So that's where the blisters come in. We're just gonna peel this bad boy. So here we go. Square Craftsman screwdriver, tool of choice. So this is the steering column. See how loose it is too. It's on its last leg. So the soft spot is right in here. If you know, you know. I think the battery's low too. There it is, peeling a steering column. Shut it off. Done.